Blue scores 5-4, red and yellow leading. Black coming. A good position in front of the hoop. 10. Yellow behind the hoop. Yellow hits red. Red trying to block black. Black going for hoop. And scoring. 5-all. Playing hoop 11. Yellow to play. Looks like it's a little bit hampered by its own partner ball, the red ball. Yellow avoids the partner ball, the red, and gets on front of the hoop. And looks like blue ball is on the way of yellow to around the hoop. Red puts a position even closer to the hoop. See what black is going to do, hitting yellow or blocking yellow. Going to clear and missed. Looks like yellow is going to clear blue. Clears the blue, but not far away. Blue easy can remove red from. Yes, a good clearance and stopping close to the hoop. Not a scoring position, but a good clearing position of the opposition balls. Why there?
What's a hoop score
with these? 5-all. 5-all, yes. Sue had used a couple of free shots.
She's still got a couple, has she?
I don't know how many she...
I think she has four.
Four free shots. She has been so long playing croquet and still getting so many free shots.
There's one with the team handicap and I think she's playing better than the team, not better.
So, is it then?
See the one, this one.
Yeah, so.
Yeah.
That is so.
Yeah, I've watched it two, three times.
No way, eight.
Certainly seems to be.
I remember her more than 7-8 years playing.
Mm.
And playing well.
Mm, she's blocked her.
Yeah. Still she can see a little
she's
bit of...
She might.
If she has used all the three shots, then they have a chance to be better now. I'm talking about Heather and
Pam.
Yeah. Yeah. Now they are the first time in advantage because they were 3-1 down.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
And then 5-3 down.
This Indian, young Indian chap or whatever,
yeah.
he's
yeah.
been playing for a while now. I think I remember him when he first started.
Yeah, and he's playing well. Under the hat and the glasses, it's hard to see his features, his face, but Dave had been long time partnering with
his sort of protege.
Yeah.
How's it going? You been here all day?
Yes, I decided to come from the morning. I felt better and I decided to come and to... You are in service today to help the afternoon?
Yeah, I'm here from 1 o'clock till 3 o'clock. So I've got kitchen duties, but then I can come out again.
Okay.
Who's coming on after 3 a.m.? Pauline and Sarah. Oh, okay. Pauline and Sarah already. Who is she? Is she just arrived?
It looks like that the game is going for 13 too. If she misses her game.
So we've got 2 lots from Walkers here, haven't we?
Yes, and 2 lots from Alpac.
Oh, that's good. And there's Paul Shear. Somebody said Carlton.
Takapuni. Okay, now they are going for 13.
Yes, I was just looking at the book.
I must.
Dave.
I have been mostly with the far away position. Checking. It's enough. I checked some games on the TV, other people's games. And no need for, as I said, no need for zooming in. The zooming in is that creates the problem.
Yeah. I suppose if you've got a close hoop, sort of close hoop, hoop zoom or something like that, you wouldn't zoom in for that hour.
No need at all, I think. I rarely have done any zooming, very rarely. Most of the time, just the close hoop doesn't need zooming at all. Neither the far one, like that one there, it doesn't need. Yeah, you can see that there's enough on the big screen that will look clear. Much clearer than we see now with the bare eye.
Yeah, and of course if you're watching it, you can zoom it in on the camera, can't you, when you're looking at it later?
I'm not sure if you can zoom later on the videos.
It would depend on the app, wouldn't it, that you're using? You know a little bit about that, don't you, Dave?
And depend maybe on the appliance you have, the gadget you have.
An app on your PC, if you've got the right app, and you're showing a video, you can zoom in to set certain parts of it, like you can do on a photograph.
Yeah. Maybe in computer you can do it. Yeah. On computer you might do it, not on TV.
Through,
no. In that game there, the black is on the jaws.
I like your shoes. What brand are they?
Oh, don't tell me. They are expensive one.
Expensive?
Yeah.
But they're nice.
They are Kmart.
Kmart. Yeah, but they look really nice.
Yeah, the new ones look nice.
I must go.
Yeah, look. I bet you will get some good ones. They cost $22.
Oh, you're joking.
Yeah. I bought other pair which were $30, and then they cost 17, 16, 17, 17.
Gosh, you really smashed
out. 17. I bought for 17, the 30. But they were a little bit tight here.
Yeah.
That part, because it was like a sock, like a boot.
I've got to buy it.
Oh, the red is in the position to do the back. And she didn't came through. Wow. It's not over yet.
Oh, and I've left it open.
Yeah, it's not over yet.
What would a new batteries do? Actually, if they hit it and pan windows, I don't think they've lost it, actually.
Okay, she cleared. Oh, they're still fighting for the food. So I went back, I turned them to the shop. And I paid $5 more, and I got those. And thank you for liking them, because that makes me feel it.
I
like them
nice.
As well.
I'm
like
always looking well. At
because it's always nice when you've got a bargain and bought something that's all cheapo, and then somebody says, "Oh, I like it."
Yeah.
Any comments about the
about these?
No, about the raffle.
Oh no, evidently. Someone said something just before I arrived, and Helen said, "Oh, that was the industrial look." And I thought it was an industrial look, actually. Industrial look. It looked like something out of a dragged out of a trash can. Yeah.
Mm.
I'm sure Barbara always said something. Some of us would have been making passed on. Oh, who's Helen now? She's my number two, or her number two in the kitchen. What's his name? Jack, isn't it?
Jack, yeah. Jack has just a heart operation 2 weeks ago.
He's just come to watch.
He's playing. He's playing.
It's amazing.
Yes. Yeah. Who is the blue ball?
It's the blue ball's on.
Oh, it's all right. She was behind him.
We've got a black ball in the front again.
Yellow to play. It's yellow to play. They are making plans what to do with yellow. Red, I think, and clear black.
I wonder if they've got any more free turns here.
No, I don't think they have. If they had, should have used playing to 13.
Is it one of those ladies that went up to Daniel Tree?
Yes,
Sue maybe, or Merlin.
Or did
Merlin? Oh, she has. She has a free shot. No.
Well, she doesn't. God, I'd be using that thing too.
She's going for it, and you're saying,
no way.
They are doing some bad decisions.
Not a good time.
I don't think that she can clear black very far. If it's on the front of the hood, no, it's on the back. They lost the game. Lost the game for
can get the yellow, she's good enough.
Missing is not. Probably.
They've actually missed a few today. I mean, they're still winning the games, but they missed more than I usually see them miss.
In the games, you have pressure playing.
Makes a difference, yeah.
Makes a difference when you're playing club days and...
Yeah.
When we played in, and she scored, and when we played in Tagapuna, I ran a hook one and went very close to the hook two. And then there was the other colors. So we stopped the game, somebody took off my ball, marked it, and they played one ball. They still have balls to play, but the color after me, who was playing against us,